Like to run us through why you're in front of the KTM stand for repairs on a GS. How's it going?
I don't know, I might be spending the night here.